Paulo Roberto Falcão, also known by the nickname, O Rei de Roma, King of Roma, is one of the greatest players in Brazilian football history. His life and career were both marked by talent and determination. Paulo Roberto Falcão was born on October 16, 1953 in Abelardo Luz, a small town in the state of Santa Catarina, Brazil. He is the youngest child in a family of five children. His father is a former football player who shaped his deep passion for football from a very young age. From a young age, Falcão showed his natural talent with the ball. He began practicing his technique and playing skills at the red dirt fields of his hometown. This laid the foundation for his glorious football career in the future. Falcão began his professional career at Internacional, a club in the state of Rio Grande do Sul. Here, he quickly proved himself to be one of Brazil's biggest talents. Falcão's excellent technique, vision and ability to lead the game have made him an indispensable pillar of the team. With his intelligence, technique and excellent vision, Falcão became a mainstay of Internacional's squad. He helped the club win many important titles such as Campeonato Gaúcho and Copa Libertadores. With the ability to adjust the game, Falcão became an important fulcrum to help his team go far in tournaments. However, not only is he good at his work on the field, Falcão is also known for his great influence on his teammates and is always a source of encouragement for everyone around him. Falcão's attachment to Internacional is not only about his playing career but also his deep affection for the club. He is still honored by fans at Internacional. Success at Internacional opened the door for Falcão to conquer the Italian Serie A, where he joined as Roma in 1980. From the moment he set foot on the Olympic Stadium, he made a strong impression with his ability to control the ball. Great, good vision and great creativity. With his intelligence, technique and versatility on the field, Falcão quickly became an irreplaceable pillar of AS Roma and a symbol of attacking and creative play. In his first season at AS Roma, Falcão played a key role in helping the team win the 1982-1983 Scudetto Serie A title, one of the greatest records in the club's history. His intelligent ball control skills, ability to read the game and ability to score regularly have made Roma a strength during his time on the field. However, Falcão's career at AS Roma was not only memorable for his individual achievements. In addition to his personal talent, he also inspires his teammates with his creative playing style and relentless fighting spirit. Falcão's enthusiasm and passion are always a strong source of encouragement for his teammates. Even though he did not stay at AS Roma for the rest of his life as a player, that is not what reduces Falcão's impression at this club. He left a strong mark and is considered one of the best players to ever play for the Giallorossi. After his time in Italy, Falcão decided to return to his hometown and join São Paulo FC. At São Paulo FC, Falcão became a player most loved by fans. He brought creativity and strength to the team, helping them achieve great success during his time with the club. With outstanding talent, excellent ball control and tactical vision, Falcão began his international career in the 1970s, when he joined the Brazilian national team. He has become a symbol of professionalism and outstanding talent on the field. With his skillful ball control and ability to create precise passes, Falcão became the center of fans' attention. Participating in three World Cups, 1974, 1978 and 1982, Falcão made an important contribution to the success of the Brazilian team. Although he did not win any World Cup titles during his appearances, Falcão still left a deep impression with his ability to adjust and control the game. As a central midfielder, Falcão not only dominates the match but is also a great inspiration for his teammates. He is known for his intelligence in his approach to the game, his ability to read the game and create excellent connections between different positions on the field. During the 1982 World Cup in Spain, the Brazilian team led by Falcão established an invincible midfield. He played extremely impressively and was an indispensable part of Brazil's journey to the quarterfinals. Although Brazil did not win the trophy, the team left a deep mark with their attractive attacking style of play and tactical diversity, to which Falcão contributed greatly. Falcão's international career is not only measured by his achievements in major tournaments but also by the honor and love of his fans. He has become a symbol of Brazilian football, with his talent and sharp tactical insight. After retiring, Falcão continued to be involved with football by becoming a coach. He has had time to lead many teams, dedicating his knowledge and experience to the younger generation. His deep understanding of the game and passion for football have made him an impressive coach. With all his successes and immeasurable contributions to football, Paulo Roberto Falcão is not only a legend of São Paulo FC but also a symbol of Brazilian and world football. His career has been an emotional and successful journey, leaving an indelible mark in the hearts of football fans.